Good day, everyone. Our project is entitled Amico Bible, a friendly Bible guide. Developers, Gabriel Adrian A. Alvaro and James Piolo Nasiliado, BSIT 2104. This is our final project and program for the course Object-Oriented Programming.
This program entitled Amico Bible, a friendly Bible guide, aims to build a user-friendly website application based from the Holy Word of God that will be the companion of every individual who find their life miserable, stressing, and unfortunate life. The program will give them the exact Bible verses and prescription on how to counter depression and stress. It will give them hope and will strengthen their faith to God Almighty.
Next is program discussion. Java language and its widely known platform, NetBeans, are the programming platform that the developers will use to construct this program. The information that will be used for this program is gathered from the Holy Scriptures and internet reliable websites from government certified institutions. No GUIs were used in this program, hence it is a console program for the meantime.
The program will display selected emotions and it verses with reflections. Any input except numbers 1 to 23 will be invalid, will lead to the ending of the program.
Discussion of program codes. This program is attached to a public last name, Amico Bible. It is in a package in NetBeans Amico Bible. The program is consists of a main function, main, total condition, and variables are stated. The program will require the user to input his or her selected emotion number for the system to display the Bible verses and reflections. After finishing the input, the switch function will take its part and run the to display the Bible verses and reflections associated with the selected emotion of the user.
Things we have learned. Number one is NetBeans platform, how it is used. And the second one is Java programming language, syntax, functions.
In addition, the knowledge about the GUI present in NetBeans is one of the things that we've learned while doing the program. And also, the inspirational Bible verses with its reflections that helps us to cope out with stress and delude it as we have this pandemic. Thank you for watching. Advance Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care.